No, I cried. It was I who did it, for you see, the dead man was my brother.
Growing up, my brother and I, we fought all the time. I'm 5 years older than he is. However, he always wanted to be around me. He was always getting into my stuff. I remember one time, I had just gotten my flute in the third grade, and I brought it home. It was all shiny and new. You open the case, it's silver, and the velvet is all fluffy. My brother wanted to see it. So if I was in the third grade, he must have been, I don't know, what, five or something like that? It was all fluffy, and I took the flute out, and he wanted to see it, and he's pulling it, and I'm pulling it, and we got into a kerfuffle, and he took my flute, put it in the drawer, bent it over the drawer, and closed it. I cried, and then he got a spanking, and I laughed. My parents ended up getting me a new flute. That was just the beginning of our long fights, and I think the last fight we got into was when I was moving here to Arizona. He was going to drive me. As soon as we got on the highway in Maryland, the fight started. We got here.